Alright. Well then. Wait, wait, wait. Hold up. No, no. There we go. Radio should be absolutely smooth in a minute. Forgot to close off browser tabs. Anyway, as you can see, I've gone and revealed the map just to see if there are any extra troops on the map, and there are none. On the whole map, there is not a single extra unit I can get to make this easier. Or more balanced, in that sense. Maybe this mission isn't meant to be balanced. I still want to, like, believe that it is supposed to be balanced at least a little bit. Alright, so I have to kill all disciples, but because I reloaded the mission, it doesn't actually show how many are left on the map. At your call. I know there's gonna be those. Yeah, they're gonna focus one hectate again. But guess what? I have reinforcements this time. We got the what is he called? Legionnaire. And he's quite okay. Wait, I didn't notice that he was still attacking that piece of crap. Well, I have no more range. I guess it's only for the better. Well, I do, but not any more regular range units. I feel like I'm gonna just at some point break and just use Who's Your Daddy, kill all remaining disciples to see what happens in the story after I kill all the disciples and go on to the next mission, which is in the mission selection. This one isn't, as I've said. Alright. Since I revealed the map, I might as well do that. Yeah. Do you see the amount of skeletons? Right. There are already more incoming to attack me. All of those moving points are more skeletons heading towards me to attack. I think that I won't waste your time. I mean, I won't waste your time, because if you won't like the dull killing of disciples, luring away enemies, then you can just skip ahead, but I would waste my time. So let me go ahead and speed it up. Because I've tried up until this point to do it sort of fair. Oh, Legionnaire got a... Legionnaire got a rank. Oh, what amazing thing. So up until now I was trying to do it sort of without cheats. I know I've used Who's Your Daddy like 2 or 3 times. Maybe 3 or 4, I'm not sure. But like, there's this much... And then this many enemies on the map still left for me to kill. And I'm losing more and more units. Maybe because I'm not paying as much attention as I should. Or maybe because they are quite powerful compared to my units. Yeah, I'm getting some ranks on units, but I have to get ranks to make my units at least almost close to being good, just like the enemy units are. If you understand what I mean. It's like I have to try really hard to level up my units, and the enemy starts off with units that are better than my units when I level them up. Our forces are under attack. Yeah, nobody cares. I know. Right, there's rank 3. I mean, ranks don't matter right now, right? Because I'm using a cheat. So it's more like whatever. But in future missions, I will not cheat. I'm cheating only in this one because, like, seriously, I've talked about this earlier. My melee units start with 22 to 28 damage and 8 armor. Enemy melee units, and there's a lot of them on the map, start with 50 damage and no armor. There's a million of them on the map. I don't have any cavalry, right? Enemy has cavalry with 1800 health and 100 damage. And they also have ranged, which does about 90 damage to my casters, and they always focus them. And my casters have only curse, and that's the only good thing. And they have no then they have no damage and only one good spell. So it's like, yeah, there's something not correct. I mean, not correct. There, this is either a mission for more for those who really like to try really hard, or it's just a mission that shouldn't have been left in, but it somehow stayed. I would go for the latter, because as said, this mission is not in the mission roster in the campaign menu. Oh yeah, there they are. They have about 70 to 80 damage. Right, so... And I'm getting all those little rewards for killing all the I'm getting those small rewards for killing the enemy strong units, like minus 33% magic damage received, or plus 1 tome of intelligence. Like, one would expect that there would be some perhaps seriously good items, or at least unit reinforcements for killing those, but no. Tread lightly. What would you ask of me? I'll just say that I think this mission was not meant to be still playable, because this followed right after an interlude, right? But it stayed in, and I'm curious as to how does the story continue, and who actually hurt Otto, which is one of the commanding officers you can buy. You can train in officer's mess. I would be really surprised if then the creator of this actually appeared and said that it is meant to be this hard to play. Because if he did that, then maybe I would reconsider my current cheating and try the mission back from the point when I started cheating completely, right? And that's from this save. That's where I'm right over here. No. 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 I don't know how many more disciples are left, so let's go ahead and kill that one and I'll look through the map and see if I can find any more. There's one more. So I think there's like two more disciples. This one, that one, and... That's probably about everything. Oh yeah, if they decided to turn onto Rose's guards, then Rose's guards would be dead within few seconds. Like, just to those skeletons, they would die so easily. I don't remember Limper's units being so strong. I really don't. Well, I don't remember any units being so strong. Alright. So there's this, and then that. You'll go ahead and kill the top one, and the units will kill off the one that's lower. I wanted to say the bottom one, but the bottom one was somewhere, like, over here, the first disciple that I killed. Somewhere over... here? Ah, whatever.
At your call.
Alright. We're closing in on them. I'm not gonna look to the other side of the map. And once I kill those disciples, then I will turn off the I see dead people. Alright, he didn't drop anything either. I think I killed all of them. Yep, I did. It's now marking me to go back. Alright, my units got some ranks, so now they are nearly as good as the enemy melee is. Maybe even better, because they have, some of them have like 13, 14 armor. I mean 13 or 12 armor, so.
No one treads lightly.
Heck, they'd got a rank. How did that happen? It's actually, its damage goes up by the same amount as the soldiers, and that's pretty neat. Maybe someday, once the Hectate gains 20 ranks, it will promote into a brigand. Well, whatever. Did I already disable this? No, I didn't. I just did. Alright, it's done. Now, are we free to cross the bridges? I had some of my men watching you. You really did keep your word. That's what we're known for. Well, the bridges are open to you and your squad. Good luck finding the man you seek. You'll need it in this weather. Well, it's good to know they were watching and that they would totally help me if I started losing or if my hero died. Absolute kata. Okay, one more time. One more time on this side of the river. I didn't look much onto the other side and what's on it, so... Here is the bridge. Let's go over to it. Captain told us you're allowed to pass. You must have put a lot of effort into something to do that. Impressive.
It shall be done. What would you ask of me?
Open. There we go. Alright, I'll save now. Again. In the point... I'll save in a different slot so that if truly this is meant to be played without cheats, and if it's not... Really? Well, there shouldn't be as many of them in this section as there is of them in the lower section, so maybe I can deal with this. But, fuck, I cannot bring my, I cannot bring my hectates in, they will instantly die. You know to what? I mean to the archers. Shit, it's them. Ah, that's a lot of damage. My melee is doing, I mean... Because they deal extra damage to that type of armor, which ranged has. Rebels are around here, something must be up. Fucking hell! Oh, I lost Croaker as well! Well, I have no more casters. Hold up. I don't know, I... Like, if I tried harder, then I know I could do all of that sovereign, all of the bottom part, and then all of the top part without losing any units. Probably. But it would take a long time. I think I said that before as well. Alright, so now it's like kind of balanced because I have extra ranks on my units. But look how much damage they're still doing. They all have the command aura. There's either one unit which has global command aura, or each of them has their own. Like, even the Legionnaire is a joke compared to those. Alright, so what am I doing now? Find the mystery man. Let's have a look on the left side. There's free melee again. And that sucks, but... Okay. Let's move Croaker away, see if they focus on my infantry. Nope, they won't. Holy crap, they are persistent. So the only way to get rid of them is to kill them? Otherwise they won't stop aiming the hero. I mean attacking the hero. Well, that's pretty grim. The Legionnaire is putting out some good damage, so... It may be it's actually better if they aim Croaker than the Legionnaire, but the Legionnaire has 10 armor, so... On the contrary... Legionaries also have summoned units, so maybe it would be better if they aimed him, but they don't want to, it's just no. Big No. A big green and yellow, no. Get it? Because those units and the units itself are green. Green and yellow. Holy crap, that range. Wow. Nope. Haha, try again, fool. Alright, I ran out of mana. Let's resave over here. But the mana is back, it seems. So is something over here. It looks like... it, no, it's not a dead end, but there's a bunch of enemies again. Oh, Legionnaire expired. I don't have mana to get him back. Not at the moment, at least. I think I'll go on without him, for now. What would you ask me? Speak, fool. Alright, what's up here? I'm looking for the mystery man. Here's a lever, a magical lever. I wonder what could it do. Or, I mean, I wonder what will it do. All attack the same one. That's exactly what the enemies are doing as well. All are attacking the same target. I could get the skeletons, but that would be a waste. Alright, what will the lever do? I guess it opens something, correct? It doesn't seem like it opens anything on this side, though. Let's have a look. How about the road that goes north? I'm in order. At your call. What do you need? On my way. Nothing. And nothing over there either. Alright, so I guess that must have done something in the area that's from middle to the right side. And that long section, like from over here to the end. But what did it do? Like, with Lever, I have associated the unlocking of a gate or disappearance of a wall. Those things. Oh, here's actually something that leads. I didn't see that. Well, let's see if there are any enemies on it. On the road, I mean. On this particular road. At your call. Say what is it now? No. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, wait. Speak, fool. There are. Ah, those berserks are a nightmare. For honor. I'll get some extra help then. Shall be done. For my people. What would you order? No one. Oops. Well, that means they cannot aim. They cannot get to my casters because of the block. Speak. At your call. Tread lightly. Cloud doesn't work on units, does it? Yeah, it doesn't. Of course not. I know it does not, but like sometimes not all abilities do what the description says they do. Alright, who got a rank? Someone got a rank up to 5. Alright, then that's about it. That's back on the main road. So let's head back over here. I know that the revealed map kind of breaks the immersion, but... to me, the immersion was broken at the start by seeing how much health and armor the units have. And finding out that it probably is said to be this way. But it's probably also a bug, so... Oh, would you look at that?
At your call. Yes, my liege. Let me
face the battle. These cavalry units seem a lot more balanced. Hold up a moment. That's when someone decides to cut grass on a weekday. Let me face the battle. Well, whatever, it's there. See, this cavalry is a lot easier to defeat, a lot more balanced as well. It's not those 1800 units that are somewhere over here that have 100 damage. Yeah, they're still powerful, but... but they have cleaving attack. I guess it's a trade-off. Oh, didn't I push a lever? I have a feeling that the mystery man is gonna be over here. Damn, I thought those guards said we were allowed anywhere. I think they do this probably to... probably keep certain sections under control, should some sort of riot explode. We should have tried this at Barrow. Well, what do? How do you open it? There are probably controls that operate the door. We need to find them. Yeah, I agree. So that's what I've... the skeletons are over here? Fucking hell. Yeah, so the mystery man is probably over here, and it's great that the show's on the minimap. Where should I go? It shall be done. On my way. Curse is actually great against those cavalry units because cleaving attack is pretty nasty. Especially when you have... when majority of your units left is melee. And the Legionnaire just took a break. Not for long. Alright, let's move on. Let's actually use those skeletons. 65. I wonder if skeletons can also get a rank up. I think they can, but they would need to get like a multitude of last hits. Or, well, let's say kills. Those skeletons could definitely kill the archers. Like, one skeleton could probably kill two or three archers in here. Hello, anybody home? Nope, just a bunch of rebel infantry units that will instantly retarget the Croaker the moment they see him. Hmm. Unexpected. Right? Imagine in what deep crap would I be right now without a medic heal. And right now I'm trying to play sort of like without cheats because this is doable even without any sort of balance between the units. And it's so far always been that rebels have units set up high health but low damage, and for rebel to have like 70 damage, that's not right. I didn't increase the difficulty either. But we're getting closer and closer. And the mana regen actually is enough to get almost enough to get mana for another heal before the one that's active goes off cooldown. Come on, focus Croaker again. I say focus Croaker. There you go. Because Croaker is more damaged, so the heal will have better effect. On the Hectate right now, the heal will be wasted. Because it wouldn't heal for 900, but only for our crap. I think I'll send in the Legionnaire alone to deal with the archers. I think he can do that. They won't kill him fast enough. And because he's about to expire, if I send in anything else, they will target that. Right? And there's four infantry units. That's why I'm waiting. I want to have enough mana for two heals, one after the other. Because I think this is gonna be hard to deal with. Let me chase the man who does me around.
Tread lightly. At your call. No one will be faced alone.
They're doing a lot more damage to that Hectate because they receive extra damage from melee, but as long as the Hectate has the heal, I'll leave it there. And now because the heal expired, I'll move it away. Oh, they don't retarget. Oh, then let's run around. Or never mind. The soldier just made up his mind. Let me face the peril. Unique, what would you say the word? At your call. Speak for me. Let me face the peril. There we go. Oh, I could have actually skipped. No, I couldn't have skipped that. Whatever. More units. What would you ask of me? At your call. Are there any archers? No. No one wants me around. Probably not. At your call. Let me face the devil. Say the word. At your call. Defending your cage. I maybe should have bought like Gome of Retraining and removed the Physician Aura. At low level it's... I would rather have a level 2 of Company Honor or anything else. I mean, probably just Company Honor. I already have the heal on level 3. So. Alright. Say the word. Where do I find... Oh yeah, I'm looking for... No, that's right. I forgot. I could wait for a Legionnaire, not have to go up there at all, summon the Legionnaire, have him push the lever, and then leave him behind, because I think those units would chase him to... Let's say, they would chase him very far, I think. I somewhere got a Circle of Nobility. Oh, that's from previous missions. Oh, that's right. Well then, how many units are there? Just two? Ah, fine, I'll go ahead and kill that. Because I'm thinking I will try to save mana for if there is any fight at the Mysterious Man location, which is probably in the center somewhere. You know, like behind the locked gate that needs levers to be opened. So that's why I'm thinking I'll save the Legionnaire for that moment as well. Let's have a look. Oh no. Okay, that's quite a lot. I have no range, so I can't deal with that. So I'll go ahead and use the Legionnaire to push that lever. I mean pull that lever, not push. For my people. Here goes Hunter Killer, set on to doing one thing, you know, like Swarm in StarCraft, or I mean, Zagara in Heroes of the Storm, you set her to do, and she has the skill of Hunter Killer, which sends out a, how is it called, which sends out a Hydralisk, which is set after one target, and it will go after it, whatever happens, it gets stunned, it will retarget to it, the target, even when the Hydralisk loses line of sight with the target, it will still keep going in the direction where it last seen it. The target, I mean. This was good. I just saved myself a lot of trouble. I could have maybe done the same with the left side, but I haven't looked on this side much, so I didn't know there was a lever. Alright, coming back to the middle. All in all, the Company Legionnaire is an okay ultimate. I mean, okay level 6 spell. I was wondering whether the Legionnaire could beat a... let's say a Spirit of Vengeance in a 1 versus 1 with no corpses around. So the Spirit of Vengeance couldn't do any extra stuff. For my people, for honor. I don't actually know, I think maybe it could. For my people, what say the word? I think I see someone. Don't want things to get out of control. Therefore, I want all of you to head back. What? But... You heard me. I only want two waiting behind the gate when it closes behind me. As for the rest of you, go find Elmo. Rough night, eh, old timer? What do you want? You knifed a friend of mine, Raker. The Black Company. You're the physician. The one they call Croaker. Glad to meet you. Ah, kill Raker. Oh, those... Oh, great, yeah. I wish I had the Hectates right now. Alright, I gotta kill off the wolves first. I'll try to play this fair and square. He doesn't have a million damage, so I think I can beat him. But I don't know which is the real one. That's not a real one. I know that much. Yeah, I think this fight is doable. It'll just take me a very, very, very long time. Alright, which one of you will... Nope, that's not the real either. This one is. I'll first have to kill off the summons first. Wait, he has Frost Nova? Hey, you're kidding, right? Oops. No. Alright. Have him trigger the mirror image again. That would help. There you go. I think this is the real one. Nope, definitely not. This is the... Why did it regain 500... Why did he regain 500 mana, I mean? Out of nowhere. For no reason. He just got 500 mana from back. Okay.
On my way!
Oh wait, does he get like new set of spells every time he splits? That would explain a few things, but not too many, only a few. Come on, your shield will have to expire someday. There you go. This is actually more balanced than fighting those units at south. Now he's in circle. Ah, got him. Nice knowing you, physician. Huh? Raven. Shit. Yeah, it is Raven, I knew it. Don't mention it. Now what? Somebody claims Soulcatcher's bounty. I wonder who will that be? He would have a fit. You gonna tell him? No, but what will we do with it? I can use some of it. All deads. The rest, divide it up. Send it back to Beryl. Whatever. It's there. Why let the Taken keep it? Up to you. I just hope Soulcatcher don't think we crossed him. Only you and me know. I won't tell him. I wonder what follows after this mission. If there's gonna be like another version of this mission. Get what I mean?